guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Who are you?
My name is Don McMillan. I am 62 years old, and I'm from Santa Clarita, California.
Yippee! And tell us, what do you do for a living?
I am a stand-up comedian.
Ooh.
I don't deal with any more comedians.
Did you bring anyone special with you today?
Just my screen. I use my screen.
Well, then you and your screen and all of us, let's have a great time together.
All right. So I have a kind of interesting background. I was an engineer for many years, and I know what you're thinking. Engineer, this guy's going to be really funny. Somebody called me a geek the other day. I'm not a geek. I am not a geek. I'm a nerd. And what's the difference, you ask? I actually have a Venn diagram to show you the difference. It takes three things to be a nerd. You have to be smart, socially awkward, and obsessed. Smart, socially awkward, and obsessed, and you are a nerd. Geeks, on the other hand, are really just smart and obsessed. They're Star Trek geeks, comic book geeks. You guys get dressed up, you go to conventions. No nerd goes to a convention unless I'm working IT support. Only reason I'm there. At the top here, if you're smart and socially awkward, you're a dork. And if you're socially awkward and obsessed, you're a stalker. That's how that works. So because I'm a nerd, I love charts. I love a chart that explains a whole thing in one chart. Here's what's gonna happen if you're making microwave popcorn. Here's the number of edible pieces on the y-axis. And on the x-axis is the time. You're at 1 minute, 2 minutes, no pieces have popped. Very quiet in the microwave. At some point above 2 minutes, you don't know where, all pieces are popped, all pieces are burnt. Right? The bag is on fire, the smoke alarm is blaring, and your house will stink for at least a week. At least a week.
That's so true.
Some of my charts, I can't explain why they're true. I just know from experience this is what's going to happen. Here's the locker room at my gym. I am the blue dot. I walk in. I start to get changed. The minute I get all my clothes off, 12 guys walk in, and this is where their lockers are.
That is so true.
It defies statistics. Sometimes statistics sound scary, but it's not when you look at it from a different angle. When I first got married, I heard 44% of marriages end in divorce. That's a scary number. Think about that. My wife and I are like, do we stand a chance? Think of the other side. If 44% of marriages end in divorce, you know what that means? 56% of marriages end in death.
Till death do us part.
Those are the two ways that marriages end, folks. If you're married, enjoy it now. It does not end well. And that's it for me. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I love it. That was fantastic. Thank you.
The uniqueness. You're going to be remembered as the guy who presents his act as a PowerPoint presentation. And to deliver it that way is kind of very now, because I think this is amazing.
Thank you. That means a lot coming from you, Howie. It really does.
I know.
I mean, that was definitely different. I love that you came with your TV and all your charts, and I mean, you had me in stitches.
Thank you.
I thought it was brilliant. Your chart, you, your energy.
Thank you.
I had the best time.
Oh, good.
Simon!
I didn't get it. But everyone else did. Well,
you laughed a little bit.
Anyway, and I don't like PowerPoint, so that put me off. Look. It's subjective. You don't have to like every act.
Why don't we vote? I'm going to give you a first yes.
Thank you.
Howie?
I don't know if you can see the chart I drew. You can either go to the bottom. No, I'm not going there. You get a yes.
Oh, thank you, Howie.
Simon.
No.
I'll get you next time.
So it's all up to Sofia Vergara.
I to say yes.
Thank you, Sophia.
Three yeses.
Thank you. Next time, Simon. Bye-bye.
Let me give you a statistic.
Yes.
You needed three yeses to advance.
That's all they need.